still aspire to do what tyrants and evil has always aspired to do, and that's oppress and crush other people. But all of that begins by making the decision that we do want to remain exceptional, that we are not content with Americans being another country, that we understand that we have been blessed, but with those blessings comes a special obligation. Now, I don't know why it's us. I don't know why Providence has chosen America to be that nation, but it has. I don't know why God has blessed us with the resources that we have, both natural and human. I don't know why we've been put in this place, but we have. We have. Americans is not just a nationality. I believe it's a calling. I believe that, I know that we are, but as Americans, whether you were born or naturalized an American, we are but a handful of the fewest people in the history of mankind that have been given an opportunity to live in a place like the one we have. And with that comes an obligation, not that we can solve all the world's problems, but first and foremost is an obligation to serve as an example to the world, to prove that the lies of the old world, in fact, were lies, that you are not limited by where you started out in life, that every single one of us do, in fact, have a God-given right to go as far as our talent and our work will take us. And second, by doing what we can, when we can, around the world, to ensure that others have those rights as well. We can't invade every country, we can't fight every war, we can't be involved in every conflict. But every time tyranny faces off against freedom, America must always stand firmly on the side of freedom, every chance we get. And